they are capable of directing their own learning, and when we talk about directing their own learning, they're able to regulate and monitor their learning. We need to also understand what are our students' preferred learning style, so that when we prepare and provide the materials and activities for them in the class, we are doing justice to the students. So